These traitors will not be shaken by Kurt's death for very long. They are most likely gathering as we speak to prevent us from accessing the cellar.
Stay behind us, Constantine. You're in no condition to fight. We must hurry before the guard can act.
Friendly face. I was in this room when I heard... But what is going on? What madness?
It's a coup d'etat. The coin guard wants to take control of the island by assassin...
The guard is everywhere.
We will do everything. Come now. We'll take...
I'll follow you.
Thank you.
We've reached the cellar. It looks like a good place to hide. Constantine, promise me that you will stay here.
Do I even have a choice?
Like someone ill, Constantine.
You have such a way with words.
Let's go then.
And cousin?
You are safe here.
You have my eternal gratitude, Excellency. We owe you our lives.
Desade! I thought my hour.
A coup d'etat, Professor. The coin got.
So, they have finally. It was only a question of.
We should have paid more attention to your letter. Follow me.
I'm coming.
Excellency.
You will be safe here.
Thank you, my friend. I will never forget what you've done for me.
In that case, we should find her at once. Her abode is very close to the palace.
Good people, the cure and wine from the continent. You'll find all you need. Welcome.
Have you?
See you soon. Welcome. It's such a...
Have you seen anything?
Good people.
Protect me in the...
Lady Morange, make ready to depart. We can't.
But what is going on?
The Coin Guard has decided to take. They were set on assassinating Con.
The idiot!
You are in danger.
Don't worry about me. I have friends.
Go!
If I remember correctly, Torsten's quarters are in the right wing.
It will probably be very well guarded. And if we make too much noise, he could run away.
You're not wrong. If we're to stop him, we'd better be discreet.
Fine.
I need a bit of practice.
Go.
If I remember correctly, Torsten's quarters are in the right wing.
It will probably be very well guarded. And if we make too much noise, he could run away.
You're not wrong. If we're to stop him, we'd better be discreet.
I'm almost positive that there's a passage leading to the barracks in the tavern. It could be a discreet way of getting inside.
We could also climb up the left wing scaffolding. We'd reach the upper floor directly.
Hello, Your Excellency.
Very well.
Thank you.
It's blocked. No one. I hoped he would be here.
We should take a look at these papers. There's bound to be some useful information there.
The traitor had a contingency plan. He must be boarding a ship to another city as we speak. According to these papers, Torsten was counting on some other officers to lead the attack. We must stop them too.
And we must hurry. If we take too much time, they'll probably run away and...
What are you doing here? Who let you in? I demand an explanation.
It seems that your men are a little distracted this evening, Lieutenant. It is understandable, with all that's been going on. You are under arrest, as well as your commander.
What is this? Soldiers! Ready weapons!
May the enlightened
protect me in this battle! Never shadow and gulf our enemies!
So sad, knowing that Kurt sacrificed his life for a commander who didn't even trust him.
I should probably have taken more heed of him. He was my master and my friend, and I did not listen. What a waste. It's blocked.
Soldiers, ready weapons! We are under attack!
We have been sent by the governor, Constantin d'Orsay. Take this money, and let's stop this now.
You give your word that we'll suffer no repercussions if we lay down arms?
You have my word.
Very well. We are dropping our weapons, soldiers. That dog's eye doesn't deserve our sacrifice.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle!
I regret, my lord, we are closed this evening. Come back another day.
I'm not here to tempt my luck. Are you in charge?
That's right. What do you want from me?
From you? Nothing. We are here to arrest the commander's lieutenants.
Is that right? Now, this ought to be good. And for what crime would that be?
You know very well. For high treason.
Oh, and you think that my men are just gonna let you without so much as blinking an eye?
Why not? It is, after all, we...
Oh, don't fret for it. If we take control of this island...
Sorry, my lord.
Soldiers!
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle! May the shadow engulf our enemies!
Your Excellency, it is an honor.
What armor that fits?
Oh.
One arm and a...
Oh.
Want armor that fits you like a glove? We'll make it for you.
Come closer, good people. The cure and wine from the continent. Tear for...
Late. The coward has escaped. It's not over. We need to warn our allies.
I beg you, my child. We cannot let San Mateus fall into the hands of these traitors. What spiritual force will remain then to face the evil of this island and the deceit of the Alliance?
Of course. Without your village, the island will fall. Munner Senaik.
Very well. Let's go to San Mateus.
Beg your pardon, Excellency. The cities no one can enter.
For their protection.
Warn the guard!
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle! May the shadow engulf our enemies!
What's the matter? What just happened to you?
Ah, sir. Those guards. Can you believe those ruffians threw us out? For needs of security, they said. Can you imagine that? As if I could ever be a source of danger. I've served Her Eminence for 8 years, and no one has ever complained of the quality of my service.
My daughter, gather your wits together. There is no cause to lose your nerve.
Father Petrus, it is you. You are right. Forgive me. Do you know why they are...
These soldiers are making ready.
By the Enlightened...
But you have the key to the service.
Yes, of course.
Pray for us, my daughter. Curses. I did not think there would be so many guards. We'd better go around them. Now we must hurry and find Cornelia. May the Enlightened keep her in his divine blessing.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle!
Found the bad agrimeter and done!
May the shadow engulf our enemies!
Come with us, milady. All resistance is futile.
May the light guide my hand!
Catch her! You won't be going any further, Governor.
Thank you for your help.
The Enlightened, too late for my retinue, alas, but my...
These soldiers said that they were holding them on the second floor. Free them, please, but do be prudent.
Be discreet. The slightest sign...
Do not fret.
me in this battle!
Your Excellency, I am happy to see that you are alive. Is the danger past?
Yes. The last traitors that took the palace have fallen. You have nothing more to fear.
I am infinitely grateful to you for your help. I have received reports that the fighting in the city has also ceased. The seditious faction of the Coin Guard have been arrested by a contingent of their brothers in arms. They were firm believers and refused to participate in this infamy. I also learned that Hikmet has fallen. The Bridge Alliance lost its city to the traitors. I can't really say that I regret it. The Bridge Alliance being our enemies, I would have preferred that these brutes had failed and that their commander pay for these crimes. Without your providential rescue, we would have suffered the same fate. I shall never forget what you have done for this city and for me. May the Illuminated bless you. Please, give your cousin these same words of gratitude and the assurance that more than ever, We are allies.
I shall not fail to do so. Goodbye, Your Eminence.